bagay na inyo pong pinili? Unang-una, bakit hindi po kayo naka-pink ngayong araw na ito?
Actually, yung kulay ko talaga blue.
Ang problema sa iCard, problema,
yung COVID na lang, yung dalawa kong panganay na anak, nag-volunteer.
Solusyon sa pagpapalit ng kulay lamang, your reactions to that po?
Ako, alam mo, magpapaka-gentleman na lang ako, ha?
Kundo pa balik-balik na ako tubutan nung congressman ako, ilang beses ako bumalik.
Anong klase bang mga batas yung aking final? Dalawa sa mga final kong batas ay yung pinakauna kong final ay nakalimot ako yung title.
Pupunta tayo dun sa saan yung andun. Okay. Ito naman yung bridge na malapit sa kanyang apartment. So talagang malapit lang. Kaya kami bumababa para tumulong kami sa nasa baba. Hindi para bababa kami pero naka-istorbo pa kami sa nasa baba. Kaya naman ako yung baba na hindi alam nung nasa baba. Na...
Say someone, yung 40 times 4, yung 1,600 bigas pa lang yun.
Just my questions to VP Lenny muna. VP, I guess the one of the biggest questions since filing your candidacy is why did you run as an independent candidate? Where does that leave the Liberal Party? Madami akong tanong po, actually, tanong ko na lahat. Will the party be adopting you as its presidential bet? Kasi syempre may implications yung running for president in terms of campaign finance and yung election return sa pagbabuntay ng boto.
Teka, Mara, nakalimutan ko lahat.
How different a president would you be? Because our women presidents had really a bad time.
Ako, it is very, very difficult to go into specifics now.
How different a president will you be, ma'am?
To the two other women presidents? Or to
how different a president will you be, Madam Vice President?
Compared to all the other presidents, sir, or to just to the two women presidents?
How different a president would you be, ma'am?
I don't think Tony's hearing the question.
Maybe Lenny, you can answer it in the context of all the other presidents and in particular of the two prior female presidents.
Sir Laila, congratulations sa pag-file mo ng COC mo today. Inspirasyon ka sa amin lahat kasi pinakita mo kung gaano ka ka-fighter.
And dapat kami yung sumusunod sa yapang mo. Yung tatay mo, mangisda. Tapos, yung nanay mo ay mangisda din. So, paano mo napagdaanan yung pagtitinda ng isda?